Booker.
Much obliged. Elizabeth?
Come on. Give me something challenging. It's done. When you were unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried.
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really caters writing on a resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled. Now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out, what do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
So, looks like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side, or them that hired me also wrote the signs. Got me. Appreciate it. You all right?
I want to see Paris. I want to see everything.
It's up to you now. There's no one...
Wait, what is that? 40 North by 74 West. That's not Paris, that's New York.
How'd you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on. Hey, Elizabeth. It's gonna be okay. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...
That stupid hoe just hit me over the head with a wrench. What in the shale?
Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your Vox Populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
Listen, I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight to win. Only question is, which side you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Vox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back.
Samuel always thought that the pew on Sunday went hand in hand with the desk on Monday. Science is the slow revelation of God's blueprint. After 2 years... in the Lamb's Tower on Monument Island, he took ill with cancer of the stomach. I prayed to the prophet, and the prophet delivered unto us a miracle through his servant, Fink. I do not know if I will ever get used to a husband bound in a skeleton of metal, but better a handy man than a dead one.
Thank you. property. You looking for trouble? Because I'm more than happy to be of service. One, two, this is on your head!
Just want to talk to you!
I said stay away!
Elizabeth!
Get away from me!
Just hold up for a minute!
Stay away!
I'm not angry with you! Hey, watch out! Move it! Move!
Just stay back!
God damn it! Don't go in there!
I have no need of one such as you!
It's her.
No, no, no!
No! Let me go!
We got her!
There's gotta be another way in.
They called Slade a monster and a traitor. I know the men who died in the Hall of Heroes with Captain Slate. There is no shame to be counted in their number. The shame lies to we. Who assembled outside the hall. Though we were not the ones who fell, I feel only envy for those who perished under his banner.
So they announced the Snapdragon 800 for computers or for phones?
No.
It's up to a quad-core processor and available to do 4K resolution and 7.1 surround sound.
Wait, for what?
For phones.
That is an April Fool's joke.
That was from the Qualcomm thing at GTC.
Hmm. 4K on a phone?
Seems ridiculous. But uncalled for.
I guess I'll have to see it to believe it.
I mean, if it's still out after today, I'll believe it a lot more. But it was on the Windows Phone Central site. I get to.
That'd be
from
sweet.
From GDC. So
4K.
Yeah.
Forget about it.
I mean, you still have screens that support 4K.
Exactly.
Solution, but
that's the main reason I don't believe it.
But the processor would be able to run a 4K resolution.
Hey, I would not be against that.
We're just now getting to the point where there's these baby screens. I can imagine.
I know, no. I just don't see how it's possible.
There's always technology that's years ahead.
I know. I love this game, so fun.
I feel like on a computer, this would have to be out for like the best practices.
I scream like little girls when we do that.
Oh,
I'm slipping!
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. DeWitt.
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes. I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton. Should be a walk in the park. What do you say? Partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt. And a thug. But you're also my only means of reaching Paris. Don't get too comfortable with my company, Mr. DeWitt. You are a mean
snowman. Get me up, woman.
Good.
Take cover!
Look for here!
Locked.
It's done. Over there, a service elevator. It should take us down to Finkton.
And get ourselves killed in the bargain.
Vengeance is mine, saith the prophet.
There's more time to look. That's all I have. Take this.
Perfect timing.
Ammo.
Something's not right here.
Here!
Much obliged!
Fancy putting those lock-picking skills to work?
All done. gunsmith Chen Lin, wanted for known connections.
Can you open this, Elizabeth? Looks like our guy's drawn attention.
That's not good, is it?
No.
Done. Found some money. Booker, here.
I always gotta so angrily hit the call button.
Booker, it's Slate's locker. He must have worked here. This is my mother's diary. Why would Slate have it? My husband claims the child belongs to my divine will. His bastard shall not be raised. I just want to get out of this city. Please.
You're going to, don't worry.
The hyena is a trickster. They live to stir.
Greetings. My name is Jeremiah Fink, and I want to share with you my personal creed. What is the most admirable creature on God's green earth? Why, it's the bee! Have you ever seen a bee on vacation? Have you ever seen a bee take a sick day? Well, my friends, the answer is no. So I say, be the bee! Be the bee!
Hello?
Mr. DeWitt?
Yes?
Hold for Mr. Fink, please.
What's going on?
DeWitt, Fink here. Listen, my boy, we've had our eye on you, and I can tell you right now that you are our top candidate. Top! Now, my associate, Mr. Flambeau, will help you with anything you need.
What the hell was that?
I have no idea.
He seems oddly pleased to make your acquaintance. Man's got an ego.
Yeah, he's a little creepy.
I hate that kid.
Yeah, it just gets worse if they... His character gets really creepy in the comics.
I haven't started reading those yet.
I know he's gonna bring that book in. We're in the process of moving.
Oh, don't worry about it.
Yeah.
I'm reading like 4 books right now anyways.
See, that's how I get 3 or 4 series at a time. We just packed up a lot of stuff and took it to her grandma's house like a month ago, and I didn't know if some of my books are still in the house, some of them aren't.
Oh, that's alright, man.
I'll bring it in when I get it.
Alright, man.
Variety of supplies here that should see you through your visit.
What does Mr. Fink want with us?
Excuse me, miss, but Mr. Fink's interest is strictly in the gentleman.
But why?
So sorry, young miss, but any questions regarding the gentleman's application should be taken up with Mr. Fink directly.
Timing.
Think you can pick this?
Got it. Sir, here's another cipher on it.
Huh. So we need to find the code book?
Yes.
That'll do.
One day, ain't nobody noticed me. Then they think I done for Lady Comstock, and well, everybody noticed me. I head to Finkton, and I hide. I more they look, deeper I go. Only thing a color child can count on is the fact they're invisible.
That song before.
The most common complaint I hear from the working men is that they are unhappy with their lot. Oh, why torment yourself, I ask? The ox cannot become a lion, and why would you want to? Who wants all those responsibilities and worry?
Take your time. I'm fine down here.
Go to sleep.
Here it is, Booker. Chen Lin, gunsmith.
The need to speak to this so-called false shepherd stirring up so much trouble. We got enough problems without this damn fool shooting up the city and blaming it all on the Vox. Though if he's amiable, yeah, he might be just the fellow we need for our immediate concern.
Buddha.
Who?
Founder of Buddhism. Spent 49 days under a Bodhi tree until he achieved enlightenment.
Something tells me Comstock doesn't cater to idols getting worship that ain't him.
Hello? Hello? Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Is anybody here?
What happened here?
Someone worked this place over. Local constabulary, no doubt.
Someone downstairs.
Excuse me. Ma'am, I'm sorry to bother you. We're looking for Mr. Lin. Mr. Chen Lin.
Booker.
Mr. Lin, not here. He gone.
Gone?
They take flying squad. I pray, Gautama Buddha. Pray, give husband back. Give back to Mei Lin.
Where did they take him?
Club. Everyone take to good time club.
Where is this club? Ma'am, please, where is this club?
Booker will find it. Just leave her be.
Why not Vox Bully help Lin? Why not Daisy Troy help Chen
Lin? Cops. The kind who probably got their boot on Lin's throat asking him how well he knows Daisy Fitzroy.
Yep, she is.
Let's figure out where this good time club is.
Now, if somebody comes along and tells you that you are getting a short end of it,
you're making so much!
This guy is way too hard.
Get up, Booker. Get up.
I guess I'm just awful at this game. Maybe I'll edit this part out.
Now we just need to head inside and find Miss...
Shen Lin, and get the hell out of here.
Now, all I ask is that you finish what you started to it. Wouldn't want to disappoint the other applicants. Our first candidate is a veteran of Peking. Now, what's that they say about old soldiers?
Shaser, shaser, shaser.
Open it.